10 people are killed, 9 of them just children, after severe weather causes a 14-vehicle pileup in Butler County, Alabama. That's about 60 miles southwest of Montgomery. It happened Saturday when several vehicles hydroplaned on the wet highway roads after heavy rains from Tropical Depression Claudette. 8 girls ages 4 to 17 from a youth home died when their bus crashed into another car and burst into flames. A 29-year-old father and his 9-month-old daughter were also killed.